Hi everyone and welcome back to another Canva tutorial. And in this video, I want to show you a new AI feature that will help you blend two images. In fact, using this new AI feature called Blend is easy and it can save you a lot of time. So let me show you how to use it. First, open a new design in Canva. It doesn't matter which dimension you choose. It all depends on your project needs. Then upload two images and drag and drop them into your project. However, there are few important things you should know. If you select two images, you will get the best results when one of them has a transparent background. This is because the image without a background can be seamlessly blended into the other image. The second thing you should know is that the blend feature won't work when you set one of the images as a background for your project. If you have done it, simply detach the image from the background in Canva. So, once you know the rules, let me show you how I blend this apple onto the image with kitchen table. To find the blend feature, simply select one of the images, it doesn't matter which one. Once selected, click on the Edit Image or Edit Photo option in the upper menu, and then scroll down into the app section in the left sidebar. Here, use the slider to find the blend app. Now, as you can see, you cannot use it because the blend image button is not working. The solution is simple. Just use the left shift on your keyboard and with the mouse, select the second image you want to blend. Now, click on the blend images button. It can take a few seconds, but once the AI finishes, you get four options to choose from. Then click Done button if you find the one result you want to use, and that's it. With one click, I have blended two images into one. Indeed, this technology is still not perfect, and upon closer inspection, you can spot that the object doesn't blend into the background perfectly. However, it's a promising feature. And it's easy to use, so I definitely recommend testing it. Even by combining two completely different images that don't make sense to blend together, this will help you see what the AI is capable of. So, I hope you enjoyed this simple tutorial. If you liked this video, please consider giving it thumbs up and subscribing to the channel for more similar content.